We also have new information tonight about a fatal wrong-way crash in June. A police report shows Ronald Meyer was at a retirement party before the crash that killed Wright State student Paige Patrick. Receipts show Meyer bought at least 7 beers at the party, but he told investigators he only drank 3 of them. Police say Meyer's blood alcohol level at the scene of the crash was 0.233. Meyer pled not guilty to aggravated vehicular homicide and OVI Thursday. He is currently on house arrest.